Hello guys, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you my FUT squad, also known as my ultimate team squad. So basically that's what I'm going to show you. So that is it. That's my squad. Let's see if I could actually do it. And don't say it's a full chelsea squad, because I'm going to show you the reason why it's not a full chelsea squad. Yes, obviously got a bit awkward. So we're going to start from the back. We have Courtois in goals. He's actually a good, good player. He's actually getting a good player. Hold on. I'm going to check how much I bought him for. Most of these are bought. I don't think I actually packed any of these. I never packed any of these players. I'm like, oh, I love you. Player. Bought for 12.5k. 12.5k for Courtois. How much are these? That is the proof that I bought Courtois. Courtois. The two centre backs is John Terry and Kurt Zouma. So I am actually looking for a Willian. So if you have Xbox and I need a Willian. That's the simple equation, fan. Don't say, oh, you can just get Pedro. Pedro can play on the right. Well, I've got Pedro. So, see? But we're going to get to him in a moment. So, our right back is Ivanovic. Well, he's pretty good. I don't know how much I bought him for. Probably got about 2.5k or something. After this, I'm going to add it up. And, let me see, how much did I buy him for? 1.4k. Everybody's on 3.5k. See? Phil Ken. I don't actually know if you can see this. He's in one contract. So this is Abdul Rahman Baba. Oh, I packed Baba. That's how he's supposed to be on the team, so I packed him. Yes, oh, for God's sake. That is embarrassing. Okay, there he is. That's Baba. Baba the man. So, that's that. That's the defence, goalkeeper, and the defenders. So, in my both CDM positions, I have Cesc Fabregas, who did cost me about. How much did he cost me? It must have cost me about 15k. 15k. This man lost me 15k. Seriously. I'll write in the comments below how much I've spent on this full team. The full thing. Every single player I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you how much. I'm actually going to show you every player in my squad. Except for the bronzes, that would just be embarrassing. Yeah, I do keep my bronzes, just in case. I can do this, I'm not gonna. And there is Matic. Matic is several good. He's actually scored a hat-trick for us once. Let's see how many goals he's scored. He's scored quite a bit. 7 goals. Is kind of good. So there is Matic. Now Oscar in the cam position. He's okay, you know what I mean? He's a good player in real life, just not that much played. Now, the left wing and the right wing. Our right wing is the only not Chelsea player in the squad. That's how I need Willian. So, it is Mata, and he's the only player out of position. Wait, no, he's not, because Oscar is. But he's right mid. And then we have Diego Costa up front. And we have Pedro on the left wing. It's a pretty good start in 11. Embarrassing. Okay, it's a pretty good start in 11. It's better than you started off with. Now I give away something. Right, let's start getting into the bench. I realised I made quite a lot of mistakes. Oh, my ratings went up by one. Yes. If Hart replaces Hammers. Here's the bench. Right, here's the bench. This is Toni Kroos, James Milner, Vincent Kompany, hope you can actually see this, Aaron Ramsey, Joe Hart, Mascherano, and this is the big lad, Purple Gignac, Hero Gignac. I don't think he was first owner. No, he's got 17k. 17k. So, quite a good bench. Then on the reserves, we've got Zabaleta, Danny Rose, Vorm, Yannick Bolasie, Andrew Mello, or Kaku. This is really close. That's that. I'll show you my squad. Squad. So, Sami Nasri, Sami Khedira, Dimitri Payet, Barkley, Lamela, Herrera, Wijnaldum, Pina, Thoffin, Peter Ondemwingie. He's got the most funniest name ever. No. Okay, they're bad stuff. They're really bad stuff. We've got him. We've got Billy King, Harry Forrest, the best boy, Michael Hallam. All legends and movies. Then we've got Rabo. 2 pages of full bronze. So, hope you enjoyed this video. I did promise it. All the gold players, I will put down in the comment section how much I've spent on them. Peace. Not peace. Bye, guys.